You ever had one of those days that just kind of outdoes all the other days that you've had, and you think, man, it can't get any worse than this, and then life decides to say, watch this, and then it just does.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're here to play Minecraft and not think about that. But I do have a question. We discovered, through an amazing do not drill down technique yesterday in our stream, a secret super hyper passage to that one weird cave that we had already been to that we didn't realize we were. Because, you know, we have the memory of a tsetse fly. What do you think about putting a trapdoor in our floor, quote unquote, and keeping our little secret hatch to go down there for, I don't know, resources, a vacation, a, I don't know, maybe a party? Because, you know, we always get people coming over to visit us, so we might as well go party with the zombies. But let me know in the chat what you think. And I want to say welcome to everybody. I would mention Taco Tuesday, but no, that lawsuit was dropped, so I can go. Happy Taco Tuesday! And for those of you that don't know what I'm talking about, Taco Bell tried to sue a local taco chain, and so they couldn't use the words Taco Tuesday. And then they just dropped the lawsuit at random. Here we go! Let's play some Minecraft, and let's dig back down, straight down. And hope we don't die. But first, let's make ladders, because that's the only way we're going to get up and down. And here we are looking around. So we need a couple of trapdoors, or a trapdoor, and a ladder. Oh, yeah. And I don't know if I want to use a smithing table. I'm still deciding. We're still deciding, aren't we? I mean, it does look like a floor. Yes. But it takes a lot of resources. Hey. Oh, wait. Okay, well, at least his head isn't in the bookcase anymore. It's now in the wall. I guess that makes it better. I have to think about that one. Uh-uh. Okay, well, Sir Lomington says it doesn't make it better, Ladder 3. Okay. Wait, what were we doing? Oh, yeah, we were building ladders while talking to Ladder 3. We need our... Where'd it go? Okay, well, we have 14 ladders, but I can tell you right now, that is not going to be enough. Oh, we still have our things in our pockets. So, we need... Wait, what kind of trapdoor? No, oh, trapdoor, too plain. Ladders. Okay. Oh, now we need sticks. Alright. So let's go and we're just going to start making stuff like crazy because we need a bunch of other stuff. There we go. Sorry, everything's running a little bit slow today. Slow like molasses in January. And it's not even January or tree molasses season. Yeah, it's going to be one of those streams, because my brain is just 31. Does anybody... No. Let's see, we had a stack of 64, we piled up, and that left us with 11, so that was... We need more ladders. Nope. It's not in nature. Where did the ladder go? Ladder. Yeah, I know, there's a ladder over at the bookcase, and there's probably... Nope, that's a rail. I got excited. Yeah, we're going to do the trapdoor, but I want to do it in dark oak. You know what I mean? Where is our ladder? Where did... We just had the ladder. Oh, goodness. Because I think... Oh, there we go. Okay. Because I think a dark oak trapdoor would blend in a lot better than an oak one. though. And we have our two viewers. So welcome, 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 welcome. We are making a trapdoor and a bunch of ladders because we're going to make a super secret top hidden passage down to that one cave that we discovered last night on stream. Okay, so 47. We'll see. I think maybe this will take us there. No, it won't. Let's make... Before we go making all these ladders, first let's walk through our jelly block and get stuck. Let's see what we got here. Because we may have some... Let's see. Well, there's three more sticks. We could use those. And if we have... There's a random pickaxe. Oh, okay. Well, we'll grab that pickaxe because we're going to need that. We're going to dig back down, but we're going to use ladders. I know, the trick is, oh, use a waterfall. No, let's use a ladder because then we could put torches and it wouldn't be so bad. Hi, guys. Ladder. Ladder two. Good to see you. Yeah? Oh, now you're gonna sit down and behave? Okay. Well, you do that. I got excited, but there's the rails. See, I did it again. Oh. Okay, so we got more shards. My goodness. I forgot we had that goat horn. I don't know why I'm looking in the tool chest. Nope, no ladder. Okay, so I think we're pretty clear, but let's go and see how much this leaves us. Well, let's check out the junk drawer real quick. Oh, look at that. We got three more. 50. That should be enough to at least get us started to where we don't, like, fall to our epic death. Okay. So let's go back down to the forge. And then we'll come up and grab, because we got to put the floor in. But here's my thought. We want to do a unique floor. We could always use furnaces. Let's see. I gotta start here. Yeah. Right? Because where'd my torches? Nope, that was a block. There we go. That's a unique like top to the block. Okay, well, now it's going to be picky and say, no, it's going to say, no, I don't want to go there. Why all of a sudden is nothing working? I don't understand what is happening. What? Now I can't even place a torch? Am I even on a block, or am I floating in midair? Alright, let's try this again. Why didn't... Ours is not to question today. Ours is just to... go with the flow. And all of a sudden, I can't put a ladder. This is not a happy narwhal face here. I'll have to fix that gap later. I put another torch. Now all of a sudden it says, please place torches here. I'm sorry, I forget the question. I'm trying to figure out how far down I can go. I forgot to place ladders. We'll just go down and... Okay, so we hit the granite again. We're close. But there is one area I know we did not explore, but we're going to explore that real quick. Okay. And that's the one with, straight across. Yep, there's the copper. That's what I was thinking. A dark oak to... Because the floor is going to be dark and... Nope, not that one. And that way it would kind of blend in just a little bit. But at least leave some kind of a mystery, right? Found it! Okay, so we know we can't go that way. So why not just block that in? I should have been putting ladders down all along. Oh, man, which side did... Let's just take a moment to pause. Recollect our narwhal brain cell. Okay. Was it this side? Oh wait, we need this ladder back. See, now all of a sudden, nope, go down one. Oh no, go back. Oh yeah, this is gonna be real fun. Hey, let's play. Why won't that? Because there's a torch there. That makes no sense. Oh, no it does. Oh my gosh, so this is weird. So what we're gonna have to do... Okay. Whee! There. Now, let's go and... There. Now, somehow we're standing on top of the ladder. I don't even know how that works. It's not even like a soul. All right, well, that's how it's gonna be, and I don't think we're gonna have enough to get back up to the top. So we'll just take out all these torches and just. Well, at least you get to see how a narwhal builds a ladder. Not very well, might I add. Hey, I got better at that one. Oh, that's why we were on the wrong side, but that's okay. We will switch. Nope, stop. We will switch the ladder. Really? Got it. Nope. Nope, got it. Got it. Oh. Please tell me this gives me the actual ladder. It does. Okay. Whew. Lucky. Not as lucky as we can get. Nope. So tonight's trick, learning how to build a ladder while climbing a ladder. Okay. But honestly? Oh. Wait, what? Okay, now you guys saw that. We built the ladder while climbing the ladder, while bouncing up and down removing torches. And then we placed a ladder under a blast furnace while opening the blast furnace while falling down a hole. You will not see that anywhere else in Minecraft world or on Twitch. Not by anybody. That takes some skill. That is some pro moves right there. I mean, just that whole sequence of events right there. Building a ladder while climbing the ladder while falling up and down the ladder while removing torches, opening a blast furnace, and then falling down the hole with the blast furnace open while placing a ladder under said blast. Man, we are rocking this. I like it. I like it. Why do my lips look blue? Sorry, I'm looking on a giant monitor, and then I'm looking on a little monitor, and on the big monitor, okay. Moving on! We do, however, need this ladder back. Not that one. This one. Wait. We'll use a shovel. There we go. Okay. So now, let's take out this very top ladder. Well, you're being a jerk with your face. Okay, so now let's... Hold on. Here we go. We may have to move these blast furnaces down. Because that's gonna hit... We're gonna end up hitting our head on something when we come out of here. Oh now come on. Stop being silly. We can toss the bamboo for a moment. I just need enough. There we go. Let's put the blast furnaces. We even had 5 to spare. How about that? Maybe there. Yeah, that works. Okay. So now here we go. Oh yeah, that's right. I've got to carve holes. I forgot. I'm like, why is this not working yet again? Ta-da! Okay. So we're just gonna... All the way down. Okay, so we have a torch up there, and a torch sort of in the middle, and then a welcoming torch down here at the bottom. See? Told ya. Pro skills right here, buddy. Just all kinds of pro skills. I wanted to go down that tunnel. See? I was even going to try to climb the ladder again. Okay, so we have some cobblestone left, so here's what we're going to do. Well, I guess we're gonna... Alright. We'll do that, then. This is the plan you have, but I'm not too keen on it. Oh yeah, I forgot. Is this a hole over here? No, that's just that other... Let's put a torch over here, though, because this area is a bit sketchy to me. Oh. That was just unbelievably dark. But see over here, straight across, how that's a... Big, like, dark area. See, I almost did it again. But down there is that cave that we found that I didn't realize that it was the cave we had found. But over there, it's, like, dark and foreboding. And it says, please come visit me. So we're going to go visit it. Carefully. You can't come. Nope, you can't come. You got to stay down there and growl. But we're going to go this way. We're going to go straight across. Because that's the safest plan, right? I mean, we're pros. Somebody actually told me today that I was a pro. At this game. I had no idea what they were talking about. Because I can fall with grace. Oh! Wow. So, is it just a... Like a dead end? Maybe? Maybe not. Ah, okay, so it goes up here. Alright. And... okay. Oh. Well, that's not a dead end. Not at all. I don't want to make... I can make that stairs. Oh, there's some iron. We got some cobble left. Okay. Put that there and that there. Okay, if I can see light, like from glow lichen, that's at least 30 blocks away. This is pretty huge. I can't get that iron yet because my pockets are full. Oh, wow. Nope, can't put a torch in midair. Okay. Ooh. Gravel. Why does that look round right there? Like, straight ahead where my crosshairs are. Okay, this is... That's why it looks round, because it's not round, but it's... huge. I don't think we were equipped to get this far. Okay. I was just expecting like a little cave, like a little, you know, little tunnel and a dead end or something. I was not expecting like a full-blown cavern. Of a sort of joy. Okay. That just looks scary, so we're gonna whisper a little bit. Yep. Oh, no. No, I can't beat you up with the... Nope, come back. Bring me my sword. I don't want my ice pie. No, you stop. You, thank you. Probably should eat a snack. Okay. So, we didn't whisper enough. I hear... Oh, it's just a spider. Yeah, I know. Oh! Oh, we might want to, like, nope. We're going to need to light that up. Because that is a spawner. Yup, light up. Nope. Okay, you... Stop dancing. You don't... Why are you dancing? Are you dancing to the music? Are you stuck or what? Okay, well, you do that. Did you enjoy yourself? Okay. Long and skinny hallway. You know, this never works out in horror movies. Oh, hello. You surprised me. You just look so serious, so don't go be serious. Is that like a full-blown lake? Like a deep... It is. It's like part of the... That's not where I want to go. That's a lot of water. I only have 12 torches left. Wait. Did I bring... Okay, I got some wood and 6 sticks. Okay, I panicked there for a minute like, oh no! I forgot sticks! I got it fixed. And I got a crafting bench. So let's go ahead and just make sticks. And then let's just make torches real quick. But let's listen carefully for anything that's going to hiss, growl, or bungee jump. Oh, nerds. Don't look, everybody. Yeah, I know. I didn't even hear him floofer. I was too... Woo! I was, like, too busy building sticks. Let's eat a snack real quick. But first, while we wait on the Enderman to go back... Wait, nope, not where we need to go. Let's go back here, because you know what we forgot to check? Those chests. Right? Because we found a spawner. And let's see. Okay, well. No. Nothing in that one. Oh, okay, yeah, we'll take a name tag. What can we give up to get the name tag? We need, what is this? Regular dirt? Nope, that's coarse dirt. You know what, though? We can just go ahead and get rid of the coarse dirt. But let's at least take the name tag. And my suggestion is let's take the, what's this? There's mud all over the world. But let's take the bucket. Because you never know when we might need to, like, waterfall down something. Right? And then we can just put the zombie flesh in the deposit there. Iron horse armor. Meh. See, this is why I wish we could sit here and get these spawners to where we could move them. And that way we could... Nope, I want to eat the... I want to eat my snack. That way we could get... Well, obviously the XP and the resources, but I think it would be a lot... Wow, this place is full of iron. I just think we just came down here on a whim tonight. Okay, so I guess we could parkour over a little bit into this... Well... Happy, fun place. Wow, this is like... massively dark. Hold on, there we go. Okay, now we go up. And up the stairs, maybe? Okay. Another little passage. Was that an Enderman eyeball? No, it was a spider. That was a weird angle, wasn't it? That was just kind of like a sliver. That's why I was like, what is that particular thing here? Hey, at least it's not very wide, right? So we can put torches and still kind of light things up. Oh, let's move that off that iron, because I know me. I'll turn out the lights because I'm so excited with the iron. Is this the end? It is. It's the end. Does it go anywhere else? Oh, that's gold or whatever. Okay. Maybe? Does this go... Uh-oh. Okay, so it does not stop. It fooled us. Oh. See, when I look like this... See? Look at it right down there in the corner. See how it's green? And I thought, got excited because it was greenish blue in my eye when I glanced real quick. And I was like, oh, I'm face to face with a diamond. And then I realized, wait, there's orange. It's copper. Wrong element. Wait, there's a torch. And a creeper. Why is there a torch up there? What did I do? Did I just go in one big circle? Again. Did I just go in a big circle somehow? I mean, are all these caves like one giant room? How? Where am I? And why am I... Alright, is everybody confused? Let's all jump on the bus here of confusion, because that's where we're at. Do we dare go all the way and see where we are? Because there's torches here. Okay. I don't even think, we didn't even explore all of this cave, it looks like. Like, we kind of stopped. Maybe? Ferns? Lots of iron. More iron. Waterfall. You know, we could carve for days in these caves. And, oh my gosh, I think I know where we're at. I know where we're at. We did. We just went in a big giant circle. A big giant circle. But now... Uh-huh. A circle and a game of squares. So I guess we'll run with that. Just give it a minute. You'll see where we're at. You'll be like, oh my gosh, really? And then I'll be like, yeah, really? And then... I always forget which direction it is. And then everybody will be like, oh my word. And then it's like, yeah... Seriously. Recognize this waterfall, everyone? Bouncing, bouncing. Yeah. But at least we found more iron. That's a good thing. Okay. Whoop. Alright, we're gonna get there. There needs to be a way we can, like, tame this waterfall so it's easy. But that's not, like, high on the priority list. That's pretty low, right? Because every once in a while we do need to get our toes wet. Almost there. Ooh, and that other cave area, that actually gives us a lot of places to, like, you know, see? I get excited and turn out the light. I know, up is here somewhere. Oh, it's right above me. Here, we'll just tower up. Yeah. But that gives us a lot of opportunities to tunnel and, you know, look around even better. Yeah. You ready to see where we're at, if you guys don't remember? We started out in our basement. And here's where we're at. We went in a big old circle, clear around, to end up on top of the mountain. But at least now we won't have to... Hey, I missed some coal. See it way up there in the top? But see, at least we won't have to, like, actually go out in the elements. So if it rains or snows or whatever, you know, we can just open the trapdoor and run down into the basement of the basement of the basement. Twice removed. Ow. Okay. We're gonna go this way. And over here. And then we're just gonna glide with our face right down into the dirt. Okay. Oh, goodness. One of these days, I'm gonna figure out how to use a boat. And then I'll be a professional at boating. Instead of random. Okay. So now we come to the conundrum. The enigma. figuring out the... See? Doesn't matter what ladder it is. I'm stuck on it unless it's got a piece of cobblestone in its mouth. Yeah. Do we, should we do... blast furnaces? Regular furnaces? Just plain old school cobblestone? What should we do? Because, let's see here. Oh, nope, I thought I grabbed it. Why am I doing that? Why is this in two separate pocket parts? There we go. If we were to use regular furnaces, that would just be stone. But it would look like this. Like, all over the place. And that might be pretty cool. And then if we use blast furnaces, which takes a little more stone? I don't think they take iron. It would look like that. But I think this one with this furnaces, I think would reflect the light better. You know what I mean? It would reflect it out into the basement of the basement better. But that's just my opinion. And since we're working on this together, learning as we go, what do we think? Regular furnaces? Blast furnaces? Or just punch a bunch of holes in the ground and put slime down here and just hope and hop for the best? Okay. I don't know. I kind of like the furnaces because it fits the outside of the room. Yeah. Hopefully everybody agrees. If not, let me know in the chat or on YouTube. Okay. So how many... Okay, give me just a second while we do a count. And let me fix my audio, because apparently all that excitement just drove it crazy. Okay. I think we're back to functioning as much as possible today. Let's go and put some of this stuff... Excuse me. I'll walk into some stairs. There's that. Yeah, and honestly, I think we're okay. Yeah, we don't need that. I'm trying to figure out... Let's see, do we need this? Nope, slabs are fine. Bricks, dirt. Yeah, I think we're okay. Or do we want to put a face block in the floor? Nah, that would stick out too weird, wouldn't it? If we did that. Okay, so we have... Wait, I put... Okay, so let's figure out how many furnaces do we need exactly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 across by... Well, screaming doesn't help. 7 by... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So... Just a hair under a stack. Oh, okay. I keep running into that. Oh, 14. Yes. So we can make 14. Yes, we can. We can make 14. Nope, not open. Okay. We gotta grab more stone. Oop. And then we just found that new cave area. I think we'll be alright to find more. Oh, wait. That doesn't look too bad. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. Excuse me. No. No. I would like to get through. Yes, I would. Peekaboo. Okay. Moving on. There we go. Oh, 48. Boom. My goodness. That should be plenty. That should even give us extra furnaces. Yes. Thank you. Whee! To use if we need to. Nope. Do they change directions? Are they directional? No, they are not directional. Which is very unfortunate. Okay, so we can put that. Yeah, we're going to fill that block in, which is okay. Yep. I wonder if I could put a ladder on the front of this. Maybe. Because that would actually be kind of cool. You know? To build, put the ladder up here. Here we go again. There we go. I mean, I guess it doesn't look the greatest, but I kind of like it because it looks like a variation of the cracked stone. Let's take a step back. I like it, actually. I think it looks pretty good. Yep. Is that cobble? Yeah, that's cobble. Let's replace this. We've got several furnaces left. There. Like that. Yeah, that flows a little better. Should we just go ahead and put one back here? Like that? Yeah, that works. Okay. Mm. Okay. We have 9 left. We'll just stick them in there for now. Yeah. We'll just have a few extra. Now, we need to go up here and get a... Wait, where's our ladders? Let's see if the ladder sticks to the furnace. Hold on. And then if it... I need to put, like, a big red warning sign on this. Hey, watch your head, or something. Duck. Nope. Let's see if we can turn this one around, because it does look a little weird as a furnace. There we go. That, I'm gonna change that one too. Okay, so we can, but I don't want to do that because I want the trapdoor to fit flush. Yeah. Oh, gotta stand up, or else we're gonna be sneaking everywhere. Don't want to do that. Okay. So we got some dark oak over here. Nope, we don't. Yes, we do. Dark oak planks. Let's grab a stack and make a trapdoor or two. Oh, goodness. Be over here, maybe. Ah, trapdoors. Dark oak trapdoors. 2. That works. Oh, wait. These are the ones that look like Hershey bars. Or chocolate bars. Sorry. Okay, can we get this to fit? There. You know what else we could do? We could, like, honestly take another one or two of these out. And then put the trap door, like, here. There. Now, anybody that comes walking along and goes, da-da-da-da-da-da-da, we're looking for a super secret passage all over. There's 2 doors. What do we do? And then they take about 2 seconds and realize, oh, that one's not it. And then they open this one, and it opens the wrong way, and then they go, oh, we found it. So that should at least buy us 2 seconds worth of time to say, hey, don't go down our trap doors. Nothing. You know. Okay, so it does seem a bit brightish in here. So let's get something that's not there. Why am I opening the same one? Where's the, okay. We could do soul lanterns. And I lost my glow lichen. I have, nope, I broke the glow lichen with my hand instead of, glow lichen. Got it. Let's move this down. This, you jump in my pocket. Maybe here? I don't know. I mean, it's not, it doesn't look like we need a lot of glow lichen. I mean, that doesn't even really make a difference. What do you guys think? I mean, literally just the 2 soul lanterns and... Okay, so apparently that was a no vote on the soul lanterns and 1 piece of random glow lichen. So, I don't know. Does Poseidon or anybody else have a vote? I mean, do you have an input on this? A solution? You know, anything? I'm waiting. Of course not. Now you're quiet. Right. Let's see how this works. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. See, I don't... I'm sure. Then what is your suggestion? I know I'm not using water. No. Not tropical fish. Oh, sea leviathans. Oh, not sea leviathans. Wow, that was a splitting tree there. Good thing we're in the basement of the basement. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah. That just sounds downright nasty up there. Wow. Well, despite what Mr. Thunderhead says, I like this. This part is a little weird, though. Like, you know what I mean? I think we need an extra layer of bricks there. Does that make sense? Because it's a kind of... Maybe not. I don't know where our bricks went. Where did our bricks go? Oh my gosh. No. I don't... Well, okay. There. That's not fair. We just had our... Did we run out of our bricks? Alright, now I know I'm not that befuddled today. Found them. Oh my word, that's just crazy scary right there. We'll put the glow lichen back before we get all lost in our head here. Okay, so... Maybe like this? I'm doing the best I can. I mean, honestly. Should we just finish the ceiling with the brick? Or at least maybe this part. Then here in a minute, I want to run up and get some bamboo. That just looks odd. Ah, I know why it looks odd. We're doing two separate layers, two separate colors, palettes, back to back with each other. So maybe if we take a bitter piece or two of this out. Well, that's not the one I wanted, but we can go with it. Let's put this out here. What about that, guys? Kind of just a little bit over here. Mix it together. And, you know what I mean? To where it's a little more mixed rather than just solid color, solid texture, whatever. Boom, there's the next one, right? Like it blends a little more and flows. Yeah, but it would only be like around the forge. It wouldn't be like throughout the whole wall theme. It would just be in this area. Yeah, I think that would be okay. Okay, so let's take out... Maybe... No, this one. That one. Okay, I think this whole section right here is just wall. So let's take this out. Okay, so let's go... Okay, that kind of helps a little bit. Can we take this out here? I mean, I guess two walls and a brick block don't look bad. No, that looks fine. Doesn't it? It looks alright from there. Let's take this out. Okay, I think that looks good. Because that still doesn't... It's still not even, right? It still kind of looks like it was... The wall fell down. To get to the forge. Yeah. Yeah, I think that works. So, what else? Let's see, we got our cauldron. We're going to put lava in. We got 6 furnaces, 2 blast furnaces. What do you think? Putting our stone cutter down here? And our anvil. I think that would be cool. Because we could put those things, like, right here. Right along the wall here. Okay. So... Yeah, we got room. Okay. Although I don't think our anvil's gonna make it. I think our anvil has seen better days. Honestly. No! Ugh, really? Don't laugh at me. Whichever ladder you are laughing. They sure do like to laugh at me. Okay. Now this is gonna be like totally weird because I'm so used to like coming up here for everything. And let's grab this fletching table. Why is that not coming off? Do I need an axe for that? Okay, apparently it was a wooden table. I thought it was metal. That top certainly looked metal, didn't it? Okay. So. Okay, there's our stone cutter. And our grindstone. Oh. And our slightly damaged anvil. It looks like it's worse for being slightly damaged, but no, right. So, oh, this is gonna be a real pip. Stone cutter. Grindstone. Dark oak plank. Nope, that doesn't go here. Slightly damaged anvil. Hey, it went, no. Where'd that fletching table go? Oh, there it is. I thought the dark oak planks were the fletching table. Yeah, that looks really ominous. Because it's nighttime now, right? Because there's no light coming through the up here. Okay, and also, before we take our walkabout, is it me, or does that floor look like it's slanting down to the right of the screen? I mean, if you look at it, it looks like it's... Or maybe it's my head's tilted. You know what I mean? Like, I'm tilted slightly to the right of the screen. Okay. I mean, thank you, Shay. I'm glad I'm not the only one thinking that. But it looks... I don't know. I mean, when you look straight up, it looks... Like, everything looks flat, but then when you look at the floor itself, it just kind of goes downward at an angle. I guess if we ever flooded, we'd be alright. It'll just drain right out of the floor. Okay. So, should we put... No, let's not. This should be alright. I guess we'll see if anything spawns in here. Yeah, we'll see. But let's go ahead and take our walkabout real quick, and it looks like we are all... I'm not leaving the house. Don't yell at me. We're gonna take a walkabout. Whether Mr. Lightning and Mr. Thunder says so or not. So, take a stretch, break, give your eyes a break, go say hi to your hamster, your goldfish, and give your cat a hug. And we'll be back in a few minutes, and we may just try to attempt to move the chicken farm and see what shenanigans pop off then. See you in a bit. There we are. There you are. Here I am. Welcome back. Okay, so I think we've done... No, we do have one more thing to look at. Let's go up here. Yeah, honestly, I think we're out of we are completely out of bamboozles. So let's run up this way. Ready, set, sticky jump. Okay. Hi, guys. Well, at least you're staying in the same spot, not teleporting everywhere. Ooh. I'll be with you in just a moment. Okay, so apparently we're going to see if we can take down bamboo with an egg. We just need bamboo to stick in those furnaces and stuff because I want to see what the glow looks like. Right? We're going swishy swishy. Yes, I know. We are still in the throes of redstoning the bamboo. But I don't know. Wait, we have that one piece of mud. I guess we could attempt that one. We also gotta watch out for angry pigeons because, you know, angry pigeons are angry. Ooh, well, a lot of that fell in my pocket. That was a pretty good place to stand there. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of angry pigeons. Oh, there's a lot of angry pigeons. But that should be enough. We'll let them be angry on their own. Shh, be quiet, angry pigeons. That's why we need to build a giant statue. So they have... How in the world did I get 3 chickens out of 4? Okay, well, the foxes apparently now have a snack. Oh, that's gonna be... Oh, now they're all gonna argue. Well, we're gonna run away from the carnage. You know. Woo! Because we are going to... Oh, we need something to smelt. Let's just put a few in here. Wait, no. We'll just put several. In that one. And then... Several, some in that one. I only got 2 stacks? Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. We might not have enough, but there's angry pigeons, and they scare me. Put 6 in that one. Okay, well, I guess we're just going to keep putting extra in all these. Nope, that actually has to go in the square. Do this now. Okay. So let's grab for this. Let's grab obviously some cobble. And we'll put 11 in there. And some in there. Okay, so it does kind of light it up. Okay. Oh, man. It's not... Okay, this may not work as much as I want it to. Stick that in there. And then... Oh, okay. So let's see what this looks like. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Does it? And then as it clicks off, it gets darker. Of course, that one's not going to click off because that's not... There it goes. So, the light kind of comes on. Sort of. Okay, so that works. Alright. We're just going to pull all this out because I know me. I'm going to need to go do something. And I'll be like, why is all this in here? I do not remember. And I'm forgetting the actual stone that it turned into. Yeah. Okay, so what we can do... Yep. I knew I left a bunch of stuff here. Now we'll put this back over here. Now, let's go and take a quick look at moving the chicken farm. I think the angry pigeons are finished being angry. There's that. No, name tag can go in there, that can go there. And so can the bamboo. Okay. Now. Oh, you know what, though? We do need to extend our cobblestone wall, because I'm afraid if we put our chickens out there... Okay, so... my cat has temporarily turned into a rabbit. He just... jumped from one end of my office to the other with only touching the floor twice. I don't know what happened. Alrighty. Nope, not stairs. That's not helpful. There's that. And yeah, we're just gonna make a bunch of cobblestone wall. Because... And then we'll have to add the berries. Yes, I clicked that. Okay. We're going to go out and move chickens. Yay! Because I really don't want... Oh, floor ceiling. Floor ceiling. You know, things to blow up my chicken coop. No, I don't. Despite what you may think, I really don't. Hmm. Alright, well, you snortify... Oh. Fairy bush. Okay, so... We go... Maybe this way? Like this. How far over did we say we were gonna go? Like right here. Excuse me. So, straight down. So, like here. Okay, go this way. This way. Yeah. Actually, we gotta go over... No, this'll work. Because if we skip one block, then, and take that... Nope. Nope. We don't want anything big enough for anything else to crawl... Oh, okay. So... Oh, why did I think I... See, I know mobs can't jump over it, but I figure, oh, well, it's just a one-block thing. I can jump over it. No, I cannot. Let's take that out. There. One, that looks a little nicer, and two, there's nothing that can get in there. Okay, so that blocks that off temporarily. So we gotta take it out further. Nope. Now I can see. There. 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 Awesome. Okay. Oh. Yeah, we can move the copper inside the fence in a minute. Where is it? Right here. Okay. I was like, wait a minute, I'm already out, but I'm not out. I was fooling myself, thinking, oh, I'm out. One more. There we go. Okay. Now, where's my axe? There's my axe. Sorry, my pick. This has been out here for several weeks. It's overcooked. Okay. Okay, so that did the front. Why did I come back in here? Okay, so I need to... There. Oh, I know why I went out there to get... we can leave that for a moment. Alright, so... Well, when you're done taking a bath, let me know, and I'll empty out the swimming pool. Okay, let's see. So if we take... When we take all of this out to right here, yeah, it goes this direction. So this, and then this to here. Oh, yeah. This is that whole farm. I was like, what is happening here? Okay. So we don't really need this extra. I mean, because eventually, you know, all this will be something else. So that blocks that off. Yeah, we'll have to maybe trim this down just a little. But I think maybe like this, and then just kind of temporarily block this off. Yeah, this is a lot for a bunch of chickens. I know. Trust me. I know. But if we can kind of get it planned out a little bit. Right? Because eventually... excuse me. This will be gone. It'll be a little more flat. Maybe just one level high or something. You know. Okay, so now that we're kind of blocked off temporarily okay. Wow. Is this thing still working? Let's... figure out, well, first of all, let's take out these berry bushes, because this is going to be a huge, painful issue if we don't. Ta-da. Yep, okay. We'll put up the berry bushes in a little bit. Where should we put the... Where's my... Well, I have the diamond shovel, but I got a few extra diamonds. So let's work at taking out some of this dirt. Because I want to figure out where we should put the chicken farm. The egg farm. Nope, we're not going to take out this extra layer. We just want to take out this one particular one right now. Oops. Okay. I mean, where... Because we could actually do this chicken farm since it wasn't very difficult. And put it... Like, maybe redo that little corner right there and put it there. But have each, like, chicken in its own individual little thing, like in a coop, maybe? Yeah, I don't think we're meant to take this one out, but we're taking it out, so surprise! I guess we're just gonna run with it. Okay, well that just left a hole. We're leaving a lot of extra holes that are not necessary. We just get excited. We get very excited with things. I mean, like, no. Well, that just depends on who you talk to. I've seen the movie a lot. And, it did not tickle my fancy. Because it was a lot of times that I saw the movie. Some days, many times a day. And you know how people latch on to that one movie and just never... It's like that song, John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt, the song that never ends. Yeah, Holes is one of those movies that just never ends. You know? It just never ever ends. Over and over and over. I'm thinking... what about we clean up maybe here? And put the chicken coop right about here. I don't know, do you think it's dangerous? Because chickens really can't swim in anything other than a kiddie pool. Although those guys seem to be doing okay. No, we probably shouldn't put it here because there's no fence up here. You know? Things would just fall down into it. We really don't want things to fall down into our chicken coop area. Maybe if we remove this. We could always put it in our own little, its own little fenced-in area. You know, like, that's a thought. I mean, we're still gonna run the risk of things falling into it. What if we put it, like... this. Oh my gosh, angry pigeons. Oh look, I stood under the opening. Because I'm a genius. I heard the angry pigeons, but I don't see them. I forgot to sleep. Nope, there's one. See him way up there? kind of circling. What do you think about that? Like, put them in their own little area. Maybe one more. Oh, that's one too. Okay, seriously, I just... Don't do that. Well, you're stuck on a tree. Yes, you are. Gotta hit it with the... Did it, like, actually drop the thing? Or did it just give me the XP? It just gave me the XP. Oh, one down. I guess we could make it this big. There. And then, of course, we could put a gate or something here. But we could, like, put lights here so nothing spawns. We could make it all fancy. Sort of. Okay, so let's move this. All of a sudden, they're not attacking me, so we'll... Oh, I hear them, though. I spoke too soon. And I think that was a spider up there. And a zombie. Oh. Hello. Did you come to, like, welcome me to my new part of my house? Well, thank you for your welcome home. Oh, yeah. Anybody else want to come say welcome home? Well, the angry pigeon got me, but now he's disappeared. I hear the spider. He's up there somewhere. Huh. Safe? Maybe. Maybe not. Okay. So... We could... I was looking straight up for that pigeon. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Okay. We're just gonna run around here to the front. Well, we don't have a front gate on this side. Oh, but dang it. Yeah, we still gotta put that there because we don't have that completely blocked off yet. Okay, so here's my idea. Instead of putting them all in, like, one little compact farm thing, we're gonna go down here and take a nap. How about we put, like, one chicken per section? And then, like, hopper above a chest underneath the chicken, and then, like, another hopper, and then another chest, and then another chest, you know what I mean? Like a cascade, and see if that works. And maybe, you know, it'll just kind of slide down. Like they're gravity fed. I mean, I'm kind of guessing that's how they work. I'm not honestly sure. Okay, so I think the pigeons have gone the way. What did I do? See, I did that, and I didn't need to do that. But I did that. Okay, so... Well, nothing fell down in here, so I guess that's a good thing. Like, oh, right here, like... It would go... Chicken, hopper, chest. Chicken, hopper, chest. Chicken, hopper, chest. You see what I mean? And we could spread it out a little more, and then... Like, this way, we could put a whole bunch of chests and, like, have them be gravity-fed all the way down to the bottom and put, like, maybe 5 or 6 chests stacked high. And then, like, a little stairs to go downstairs to get to that thing. Is that a plan, or is that a disaster, or... What are our ideas here? Talk to me in the chat. Let me know. I mean, I'm going to go ahead and try that idea. But if you have a better idea, right, let me know. Because we're going to attempt to get this to work. We may not be able to finish it tonight, but at least maybe we can get the stuff built, take a look at it. And goodness knows, if something happens to the current chickens that we have, I think we may have at least one egg that we could attempt to attach a chicken from. Maybe just one. Not any more than one, but one. Yeah, I know. Really bad joke. Okay, so... What we need is... this... Well, we should probably skip a spot, right? Because we gotta put a hopper. Yeah. So we would go down. Nope. Not me down. The dirt down. There we go. Down 2. I will eventually learn to not stand on the block that I'm messing with. There, I got it. Alright, and then this would be a row of hoppers right here. So then this chest. This chest would be potato. So this would be a hopper here. And then we would need to go the chests here. Yeah. Let's see, hopper. And then we would have to alternate. So if we actually go down the 5. Hold on. We would have to start like stairs over here. I'm gonna go down, not a U-shaped staircase. We'll build all this back in. I just have to kind of count in my head. I mean, we could also skip that and just go down. How did I go down 2? Why am I going down the wrong number? Okay. We could also just go down... What did I go down? 2? So I could we could just go down, like, 3. And carve out everything at that level. And then just access each chest. We could do that. I mean, honestly, that might be a very easy... non-difficult way to go. Sounds like a plan to me, actually. Okay. Oh. Okay, now I need dirt. I think I should have at least 3 blocks of dirt. Maybe 4 if I'm lucky. Okay. So this is 2 because it's the double chest, then the hopper, and then the chicken. So I would need to go down. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Yep. Does that make sense? Because then I could just go over there, see? Over 1 square, and there would sit my trunk, my chest, and I could just open it to get to the eggs. I mean, that sounds so much easier, so many less resources used of stuff. Did I go the wrong way? No. Oh, I know what. Okay, it took me a minute. I'm like, what am I looking at? But now I know. Because that was that. Okay, let's put that there. And we can fill that back in with dirt here and there. Bring that over there. There, that works. Okay. Sorry. All of a sudden my nose decided it was gonna itch. I don't need that open. Or this. Just, and we'll have to adjust that so there's more of a door, so to speak, right here. All right, so basically, what we need is, you know what? I don't even think we really have to use, no, we should probably use a double chest. Because we would get more. I was thinking we could just use barrels, but those are only small. And we won't always be able to come and check the farm, but if we're hanging out in the basement of the basement or we're hanging out somewhere, then it would activate and it would just do its thing. And I want to make sure that we have plenty of space. Okay, so we need 4 double chests, as I fall down into these other things. Alright. So, technically, we need 4 of these and 4 chests. Okay. I think those hoppers are iron, so we may have to go down in our super secret tunnel and grab some extra iron. But let me double check here. Let me do the double check and the triple check here. Hopper. Grindstone. Oh, yeah. So we're gonna need 8 chests. And more iron. Okay. So 8 chests plus 5 iron per chest. That's going to take almost all of our iron. So for the last few minutes then, let's go ahead and empty our pockets and go down and grab some more of that iron that we saw. You know, in that tunnel that we just found. Because remember, we were like, there's some iron, and there's some iron, and we got all excited because there was iron everywhere. And this is a project we're going to need it for. So, we'll put this stuff in here, and this stuff there, and we'll go and... I think we're running out of room in our random barrels here. Let's run up our stairs. Or hit our head. There we go. And we'll put this dirt away, except for 1 stack, right? Because we never know when we're going to need more dirt. in the flowers and the berry bushes, in the copper. And the 9 eggs. Man, I need to pay more attention to what jumps in my pocket. Okay, so we got 18 sticks, a bucket, 3 barrels, and 27 goats. Alright. Actually, we don't have... I gotta remember not to, like, hit the floor just right, or else... I don't know if I like going down to the dark part. Oh, at least it let me off the ladder this time. And I know we have a path over. Somewhere. There it is. So we can go down our random stairs here. Cool. Cross the path. And I think... Nope, wrong direction. There we go. Iron. Right as we walk in the door. And I think we still have that crafting bench, so if we need to, we can build us another iron pickaxe while we gather up the iron. Oh, the irony. See what I did there? I smoothed that joke out. Yes, that was a joke. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay. Now, we should have this pretty well lit up, so I can't imagine, unless it was one of those mobs that's like, I hid in the corner because the light bulbs scare me. I can't imagine anything at this point, unless it drops from the ceiling, to come out and go boogity, boogity, boogity. So I think we're all right just kind of zip-zapping through here. Right? Okay. We also need to kind of go, hey, can't miss any iron right now. We only have 5. Not as much as I thought it was, but better than nothing. And one day we'll come back here and take a look at what's under that gravel, right? A lot of times if you look at things under gravel in Minecraft, you find rooms and diamonds and all kinds of stuff. But you have to be patient and work at it. Why don't we maybe... jump up these stairs. You know what I mean? Because I thought maybe there's, like, something up here that we're missing. So maybe we should, like, take a gander. Well, nope. Okay. Maybe, no. Yes, no, maybe so. Okay, found some more. So dirt it is. And this is why dirt is one of the most underrated blocks, I think, in the game. Because it's so versatile. You can do so much with it, right? Tower up. At least a quick defense, sort of, you know, put down a block, slow something down to so it doesn't come and get you while you get away. But it's underrated. You can make things with it, and you know, I think it's awesome. I think it's a good block to have, you know, in your pop bar pocket. That's glow like it. Okay. You know? Because for situations like this, it's like, okay, well, where are you going? Well, I need to go up all the way up there to get that iron. And I need to go all the way up there to get that iron. That's cool. Look, I got a stack of dirt, right? And if you leave it behind, there's always more to get. Look at that. All thanks to a tower of dirt. And then we can reach new heights with it. Now, I think, personally, that's cool. Okay. And you can break it with just about anything, so you're not even putting wear and tear on your tools. Right? I mean, how many times have we broken it with a loaf of bread? Now we're breaking it with another block of dirt. Yeah. It's just that it's really awesome. And I think we should just be happy for our dirt. But I think we might also have to go a little bit more deeper mining. We're going to gather up what we can on the surface. No, we don't want the floofs. Oh, wait, I have another one. Oh, yay. Do we dare? Oh. We're going to quickly do this. There. Well, this is how this stream is going to end. In a hole of safety. With an Enderman, I do believe, yelling outside. Yep, that's my face. I'm stuck. There I am. There you are. We found each other. Uh-huh. So, we actually had a pretty productive night. Picked out a spot for our new chicken coop. Got our forge finished. It was awesome. I enjoyed myself. I hope you enjoyed yourself. And we'll see each other tomorrow night, right? Things are good. Be kind to yourself. Be kind to others. Take your vitamins. Get plenty of rest. Drink water. Just ignore the Enderman floofs. And if an Enderman shows up in your real life, just be like, don't floof over here. Keep your drama to your llama and leave me alone. Find your peace, right? You tell them Enderman to floof them pieces. Okay. Well, it's not a goodbye, it's an I'll see you later tomorrow night, 8 o'clock on Twitch. Replays always on YouTube. Unless there's a zombie apocalypse. And then it'd probably still be on YouTube.